gathering on Upper Campus at the Sarah Baartman Hall to commemorate the lives we have lost. As a community, the pandemic has affected us a lot. There are people, our colleagues, our friends, who we shared offices with, who we shared meetings with before the lockdown, and now they are no more. And we are here to mark that moment and acknowledge the loss that we have suffered. We are going to have a candle lighting ceremony. As the leadership of the university, we will observe a moment of silence to acknowledge even those people who served us throughout the lockdown. For our students, health workers who were in the front line, essential workers who took care of our campus during the lockdown, researchers who put their head down to make sure that they can research, whether it's vaccine research, whether to understand how the virus behaves. We want to acknowledge them today as we pause to acknowledge our loss. As we look back, the lives that we have lost are like trees that have fallen, like light that has gone off. We also acknowledge all those who acted as light in our time of darkness. And right now, we're going to observe a moment of silence to acknowledge all the lives that have been lost and all those that have been affected by the pandemic. Thank you.